All we need to do for this, play chess three times. Oh, we don't have a chess table, do we? Oh my god, I love how everything looks in the winter. It's so pretty. I thought there was a chess table out in this area. Huh. I guess not. Alright then. I don't want to buy one. I mean, I closed it. Alright. You know what? I know what we can do. Explore. La 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 la. Okay, and actually get the fun up. Yeah, there we go. You don't need your fun up, but it doesn't hurt. Awesome. So we'll wait until her fun is higher and then put them both to bed. Work on you. Need some fun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I'm gonna take the risk. I'm gonna take the risk. I also feel like we need to find Nolan a partner. Okay, should Nolan have a boyfriend or a girlfriend? Lempt him, you nabby. I told you to stop singing. Again, shall we? Awesome. You can have some leftovers as well. And you're actually in really good condition, so that's great. How are you in school? You haven't done your homework. Go do that. No. Okay, I don't think the sliding doors lock properly, so I'm just gonna unlock it because technically he should not be able to walk through that door. He should be able to have gone out through any of them. Oh my gosh, I really hope they don't have another child. I think I might have changed it. Just to be on the safe side, but if I haven't, I don't want them to have another child. Okay. I'm gonna bump that up, but bump this down. Didn't mean to bump it down that much, but okay. Yeah, because we could potentially have another two kids in this household. So that's not great. Take a shower. Actually, no. Hold on. Sing in the shower. Actually, no, I'm just gonna have you. Okay, you know what? Why don't you add to wash machine? I love this little outfit I gave her. Really care if her spotlight's fading. Put that there. Have you used the toilet? I think if she were to have another child, I'd probably take out the ensuite and closet here and turn that in. No, that wouldn't be big enough for a bedroom. I don't know. Go to sleep. You collected all them? Okay. I guess I'm going to sit down and wash laundry. Hold on. I need to wash the machine. Wash the machine. Use the toilet. And then sleep. No, you're not asleep yet. Claim and sleep. Okay. Why are you not going to bed? Yeah, I really love this outfit on her. It's so her. Okay. I'm honestly thinking of taking out the laundry just because of how much of a hassle it is when you have a big household, and two, a sim who is a slob. Okay, if Sylvia, because Sylvia apparently is the one who can get pregnant, if she does have another child, should we keep it? I want to try and make some of the Japanese pancakes. Those would be so good.
Kleba!
Kiss some boy!
Do we have, like, pictures up or something? Yeah, about the bed. Okay, you know what? I'm going back to my roots here. Okay. 16 hours, okay. Not too much longer. Play dolls with her. Take a shower. You can use the toilet. Sylvia's getting pretty good with the cooking. I'm actually thinking of having Alex get the handiness skill. You don't really need anything, so you can put that away. Because what I can do is give her the handiness skill, and then she can probably upgrade these so that they never break. Alright, hold on. And I'm going to take down all this Christmas stuff. Okay. I'm just gonna add everything into the inventory. That way I don't have to buy it again in the future. Also, some of this stuff is like made by my own sins, so. Okay. Oh! Hey, Dark Unicorn! And thank you for sharing my stream! Okay. Yeah. Oh, that just. Okay. Interesting. Now this area looks really empty. What should I do with this area? Or should I maybe block it off? I kind of want to put a wall here. And what I could do. Oh, you know what? I actually like. Okay. You guys can't hear my ideas, but I've got them. Walls, there we are. Oh, okay. That actually works a lot more in my favor then. Let's see what we have for Gray. Thank you! Thank you! Oh, I can't read the name there. 808 Straff? I hope I said that correctly. And Dark Unicorn, thank you very much. yeah. I was gonna say something, and it's just like, I was about to say it, I'm like, I have no idea what I was just about to say. So, you know, awesome. Okay, put that back like that. There we go. And then I'm actually going to move these to here. Like so. I'll probably take the lamp off this one. Oh, I still have some stuff up here. Okay. I was thinking about these. These are so nice. There we go. Let's see what we got for clutter items. Oh, kind of did that right into the microphone. Sorry. This thing is nice. Oh my gosh, that's adorable. Yes, we're using that. We are using that. It is too cute to pass up. Okay. There we go. Actually, I think I'm gonna move this. Yeah, it sits on the. Actually, I don't mind it sitting on the curb, just a little bit. Okay, but that still makes it look very big and empty. What if I move the table here then? And then here. Okay, I'm having some ideas. Just needing. No, that's not gonna work. Okay. Things in gray. Nice. Okay, let's see. I wish we had something that was a little bit in between, because like you have these ones and there's like four wide. Or we could have something like this, but it's only two wide. And it's just like, can we not have something that's like three wide? Please? Good enough. I think I think we can get back there. Just to be sure. And I'll just grab some more of these. Okay, that looks a lot better now. Okay, so it was this that I have been using. Well, let me change the color of it now though, interestingly enough. Let's put this one. Nope. Ooh, that one. And if I size it up, I actually really like it. Okay, it looks huge, but I